magic?
I don't know.
Oh, we got a cove?
What?
Is this the new school? Shop. Okay, let's go to school. Let's go to school. Okay, magic, we finally made it. Oh, where have you guys been? Element. Not sure of that. That me and magic is engaged. What? I knew that Frost was gonna do it. Wait, how did you know? I was eavesdropping. Wait, where's Rain? Oh. She's gone with her girlfriend. Huh, that's weird. Well, I want to meet her. Oh, Rain. Oh. Oh. Amber. Huh. Who are these people besides your sister and Minty? After explaining. Oh, not quite nice to meet you all. I'm Amber. Rain's girlfriend. And wait, do you have any siblings? Yeah, I have Daryl. He's really annoying. He's my twin brother. Oh, there he is now. Chatting with his new girlfriend 3 times in a row. Now, come, darling. Oh, there is my twin sister. And who are these gentlemen and ladies? A lot of people. James and... Romeo blushes, blushes. So, you must be Rain. Be careful there, or else I'll be in crime. This is my girlfriend, Rosemary. She's just coming to school. Have you heard about Willow coming back? Willow? Who is she? Haven't you used social media, Frost? Hello. Ah! I'm Rosemary. Nice to meet you. I am Daryl's girlfriend. Come on, sweetheart. Let's go. In mind for Rosemary. They don't know who I am. Hopefully they don't think I'm the mischievous blood knight. I just have to be all serious and stuff before I can take action and take over the school again. Or... Oh, darling. You don't have to get a room for us.
Sure, sweetheart.
Oh, Daryl, this is very disgusting. Why am I even making out with him? Someone opens the door. Amber! Why do I always have to see you like this? I always want this bedroom. I'm not gonna get it. Well, fine, fine, fine. Ha, da, da, da. Willow is back. Is back for the school year. I wonder how everyone has been going. Some new students. Oh, hi. Okay. I'm sorry, Vera dear. Willow falls in love. Are you okay? Yes. Who are you? I'm Willow. My daddy's rich. And you are Frost. What type of fairy are you? I don't know quite sure yet. But hopefully it's an ice. You must be a nature one. No, actually, Meanwhile, with Diana. Go to my dorm. Lots of pictures on the wall of Daryl. Daryl, can you go to prom with me? Daryl! Oh, Daryl. I just want to be with Daryl. Daryl. Huh. I've heard that the couple has been engaged. Wait. Hello, Diana. Rosemary. I caught you simping over my Daryl. I'm sorry, but I have to do this. What? Bye bye, loser. Oh. Now, where is that siren? She needs to help me make Daryl fully in love with me. There you are. Show yourself. This will be. Huh. I'm only here, Rosemary, as I should call you. So, what do you want me to do? It's on the contract. Do you want me to hex someone? Do you want me to make someone fall in love with you? What shall be it? I want 0 to fall in love. Truly. Okay. I must be going back to my base. Well, it's a mermaid base. Medusa? I haven't seen you in a while.
Oh yes, shut up. We're rivals, remember? I'm the siren, you're the mermaid. How's James, by the way?
Siren I've ever met. I know that. And now it's time to do something to you. Get in the water with me. Okay. No, stop! Shut like a clam. Try and get that out of next. I can disguise myself as Diana. Shoo! There. I'm just like her. Well, people will see me as her. Now, let's not try to mess this up because I would ruin her record. Ugh. Looks like you're having a bad time there, Diana.
Oh, yes!
Yes, James. I can probably laugh with PE. Like you're someone else now that you should know. Have you ever heard of Medusa?
Oh yes.
This is
She's
a reminder.
Been
yes, Queen.
For a siren.
This is a reminder. Yes, Queen.
Oh.
Okay, let's go.
Are you quite jealous of Rosemary?
Yeah, quite.
I mean, you're in love with their own love.
Who cares? Let us fly. Oh, hi, Frost.
Hello.
Rosemary,
I've quite enough. I'll be back in a second.